So financing is a big aspect of new construction. It's not just a regular loan that you would get if you were buying a home that's already existing. You need a construction loan. It's that simple. That's what it sounds like, or a pre-construction loan. You need a loan now so you can give draws to your builder to start the process. You go down to your local bank or credit union or mortgage company that offers those services. You'll find that it's a limited number of folks offer a construction loan versus not all banks are going to offer that or all credit unions. You find the one that is offering you the terms and the rates that you agree upon, and you make application, go through the process like a normal closing would be, say 30, 45 days, giving a lot of paperwork, pulling your hair out, but it's part of the process today, and you get that loan. You have a closing right then, and that is your one-time closing most of the time. That means your construction loan is going to turn into a normal 30-year loan once your home is complete. So a construction loan starts out as interest only most of the time, and you're only paying interest on the money that your builder is borrowing at the time. So it's important to think about, what type of home am I building? What size home am I building? If it's a large custom home that's going to take 9, 10, 11 months to build, I need to factor in the interest that I'm going to be paying on those draws as the year progresses. So when that ends, when the building process is over and you have that beautiful, shiny home, that's when that loan is going to convert automatically to a 30-year mortgage that's usually with a fixed interest rate.